Hi everyone, I'm humbly Anna Anders here on this YouTube channel, and I want to get back here again to clarify and verify some things. So there's no mistakes in God's world, I gotta tell ya. There's really not. And what's sticking out and jumping out for me today, I just want to say Anna Anders on the YouTube channel for globalpeace.com. Yes, I'm for our constitutional rights, okay, number one. The Constitution needs to be preserved, protected, and respected, like the Founding Fathers put it together. But now, on the other hand, if you listen to JFK's speech, JFK Sr., he talked about it in an invisible rogue network operating within the government, okay? And that's, I gotta say, guys, if you don't know about John F. Kennedy, you need to learn about him. And what I want to say to you is he wanted to end the Federal Reserve Bank. And that was his mission. And that was just before he was assassinated in Texas of the United States. And by the way, people, please understand something. Bush Sr. did the report. Bush Sr. did the CIA report for JFK's assassination. That's what I've been told. So, and that's what I've learned. So, and I gotta tell you guys, if you want to talk about a smoking gun, let's talk about some political smoking guns that are still smoking. So if Bush Sr. did the report on JFK and Bush Jr. was in charge of our country on 9/11/01, we got a couple smoking guns. These Bushes have been oil men. See, Texas was an oil state. The Bushes were interested in oil. See, Bush Sr. took us to Iraq 1. Bush Jr. took us to Iraq 2. Iraq happens to be the backyard. Iraq happens to be the backyard to Israel. Israel is really real. And how Israel became a state.